Hey everybody, we're back. Murder time, fun time.
Successful surprise attack.
Triples.
All right.
Now then, I'll just
now.
Let us go.
Enemy neutralized.
Let's put some distance between us.
All right.
Now, let us go.
Enemy neutralized. Mission complete.
Successful surprise attack.
Let's go.
There it is. Did you really have to team up on the same one?
Moving to the next.
One enemy
I shall
down.
Defeat them. I'll take this.
How do you like this? Fire!
All right.
Yay! Crushed! We did it! We won!
Don't let your guard...
That's interesting. You can't unlock the door from this side. Ready?
Let me know if you're not feeling too hot. Let me know if you're not feeling too hot.
So, wait, I have to...
This should be it.
Okay, I guess that kind of makes some sense.
Where are they?
You didn't hear them growl.
Captain, they're above you.
All units, evasive maneuvers. It's a surprise attack.
Oh my, what a shame. I really wanted to squash at least one of you.
Sister!
Hello, Valkyrie Force. I've come today to introduce you to my new friend.
Your new friend?
Now, don't be shy. Come over here.
Kengo!
Just like myself, he's become an evolved, wonderful, mesmerizing creature. A chimera. See?
It can't be. Kengo!
How does he look? Isn't it beautiful? If you ever wish to join us, really, just say the word.
Sister!
Snap out of it, Kengo! Don't let them do this to you! Whoa!
Captain! Ready weapons! Protect the captain!
Unfortunately, today we just came by to say hello. We couldn't possibly have a newcomer enter battle. Your opponents will be these children. Good day, Valkyrie Force.
Wait, Kengo!
Don't let your guard down.
All right.
Big old weird China dragon motherfucker. Chaos Balsam.
Let's go. Enemy neutralized.
Well,
here we go.
Watch me, Amal.
All right.
Now, let us go.
How's that? Step back!
Now then, I'll just do what I want. There! There! Gotcha! Yeah! Next! Next! Ugh, they were strong.
It's a big variation.
I'm gonna get even stronger!
Gracefully, magnificently, I think I've grown.
How much experience you get for some of these boss fights?
Is everyone alright?
Yes. But Kengo, he really is.
Will we end up like...
You won't! Stop talking like that! I'm not gonna let that happen!
Captain...
I'll never let it happen. We'll get him back. We'll get Soul back too. We won't give up on them.
Okay.
Let's return to base. We have to report this immediately.
We made it back safely.
Well, this is gonna end bad for Asahi. Speak for yourself. Out the subs here. Is she gonna try to murder me? Yep. You're still pissy? Well, Amal's okay last time. But is now in rape mode. That seemed to go horribly.
We made it.
That one got even less,
Valkyrie Force, returning to base!
What happens if I say no?
Valkyrie Force, returning to base.
Stainless.
It's time to start.
Hydropolymer.
I hope this turns out well.
Very well. Begin development.
I'm so worn out.
Oh. Oops.
Hi, Captain. Sorry to bother you like this, but I need to show you something. Do you have a minute?
Yeah, sure. What is it?
Here. I tried gathering as much information as I could about the Valkyrie system.
Huh? Wait, let me get my computer. This data. I've never seen this before. How did you find this?
A colleague of mine was just assigned to the R&D department. I asked for help. They only had access to level 2, though.
Oh no, that's more than enough. I only have access to level 1, so this is really phenomenal.
I see. I'm glad it helps.
Hazuki, have you checked all the contents of this data?
I haven't. I received it confidentially only moments ago, and I wanted to bring it to you right away.
Alright. I'm sorry to ask this of you, but could you help me look through this? I want to be thorough.
Of course!
How's it looking over there?
Not great. It seems like these documents aren't telling us much. There isn't anything about the Valkyrie system core.
I think we're still gonna need a higher access level. Alright then.
Mr. Shiramine, where are you going?
I'm going to talk to the director. Hazuki, thanks for everything so far. Please get some rest.
Understood. I hope it goes well.
Ruh-roh. Just go with it. Hey guys, we got about 12 more levels of crazy up in this bitch. Everything's looking now.
Oh my, not bad at all.
What an adorable pet you are.
This is quite the sudden appointment. Is everything all right, Captain?
Excuse me, but I have an urgent request I'd like to ask of you, Director.
If it's a request from you, Shiramine, then I'll take it under consideration. Let's hear it then.
Thank you very much. Sir, would you possibly be able to grant me full access to the R&D department's intel? I need to conduct research on the Valkyrie system for my investigation. Please, sir. It's all I ask.
I understand what you're saying, Shermine, but the Valkyrie system, that's incredibly classified information. Even as director, it isn't something I have the authority to hand over to you so easily.
Please, I beg of you, sir. There's only so much I can do without that information.
I'll try to get it somehow. Don't expect much. The R&D department has extraterritoriality in a way.
Thank you very much!
My reputation with upper brass is going to take a hit. Shiramine, just know that in the end, it's going to be your call. With the information or without, as captain, you'll need to decide who might be the Chimera. It's all up to you. It might even be too late to wait for a response from R&D. You should start your interviews immediately.
Immediately? But, sir...
Shiramine... Time is of the essence. You must begin at once. Understand?
Yes. Understood.
Wait, we're doing this now? No more shit's happened. Oh. Fuck berries. I notice the extensive shopping areas. Luna's worried about the concentration of Capital's facilities. Yue suggests improving defense systems. Amal feels rent is expensive. The rent is too damn high. And Ku is worried about damage to civilians. Well, that's a truth.
Hmm.
She likes the convenience of shopping. Nice to have a place to shop. Everything's concentrated. Everything's concentrated. She wonders what peace is when she looks at the city. Defense is too weak. She's going on, well, but she's not lying here. I mean, in this sense, she's saying what everybody else is saying. And it falls in line with Kana's investigation. Then when I ask her about other people, though, while they're saying stuff, she's... Oh, wait. Never mind, I'm thinking about this wrong. Thank you. Honestly, the things are way too goddamn vague.
Oh, welcome back, Captain.
Miss Hazuki, why aren't you resting?
Oh, I was ordered by the commander to assist you with the interviews. I thought you knew. So did the director listen to your request and raise your access level?
It did feel like a step in the right direction, but we're still waiting on the... An email? It's from the R&D department!
Oh, wow! Do you think your request was already granted?
I'm not sure yet. Let's see what it says first.
The screen went black!
What? A virus?
Mr. Shiramine!
No, 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 this isn't good. It's about to... It's gone. Everything's gone. All the data wiped.
Mr. Shiramine, look!
A message?
What should we do?
There's no way we can back off now. I'm going to investigate everything I can about the Valkyrie system.
Any luck on the data salvage, Captain?
No. I think I have to give up on that. I'm no match against a virus like this. What I'm more interested in is who could have possibly sent us that warning. Any ideas?
I know this is obvious, but maybe it was someone from the R&D department. Right now, our suspect is in the Chimera Reserves. They'd be found out if we got our hands on that R&D intel.
I see.
What do you think, Captain?
I think there's a possibility it could be someone much higher up.
Huh? Why?
The director said the system's highly classified. He'd have to put up a good front for superiors to look into it. The R&D department may have some kind of extraterritoriality, but they still report to someone at the day's end.
You mean someone above the director could have sent this message?
It's a possibility. If so, it'd be pointless to report this. My request for full access could be denied.
It can't be!
It's best to think a direct method won't work here. I'll think of another way. We have to be careful until then.
Okay.
Ah, a call. Yes, this is Shiramine.
Report to the command room in 20 seconds. That's all.
20 seconds? That's faster than normal.
Was it the commander?
Yes. Let's suspend this conversation for now. Please get some rest.
Understood. Be careful, Captain.
Nope. Fuck your 20 seconds. She's still in fucking bitch mode. I have no idea if I'm supposed to, like, resist them or not. Hey, Kazumi! You got recreation? Delta Beretta Tempest. Whose evaluation went up?
I'm all right with you, Captain.
Well, you're not useless after all. You're doing very well.
Boy. It took longer than 20 seconds. What the fuck is wrong with you? I don't know. Oh, it's missions. Murder a demon bringer. Garrison is occupied by a demon bringer.
I appreciate the help.
Another day-night extermination. Was it North Sakai? Is that the...
Help me out, please.
A stinger and ring durgan. Voltage control area. S stingers and ring durgans. At night in the voltage control center.
Help me out. Please assist me.
I'm reluctant to ask this of you, Captain, but...
Lost item. Strengthened resonance. Strengthen the smashing device. Even though I don't think I've actually encountered level three stuff yet. Alrighty, well, catch you guys next time. Adios.